fifth time I had watched the video, I noticed something in the corner of the room, which is actually my daughter's room. So I screenshotted it and I just zoomed in on it. My heart just dropped. I could feel my face, all the blood in my face ran. I mean, it scared me.